We have launched NCERT portal for registering your demand for NCERT books. NCERT books are always perceived good and cheap. Cheap in price, best in quality. And therefore, there is large demand. But there was a missing link. Many students wrote me that we want NCERT book, but in our city that is not available. So now there is a portal where anybody, individual, family or the school can register and immediately place their demand. It's an online thing. So you will get books. And so we are encouraging schools to participate. Last year we asked voluntarily that many schools should join, and I'm happy that more than 3,000 schools joined in our effort, and we served more than 5 crore books in last year. This year we want to increase it to a next level, and therefore I expect thousands of more schools will join in to get NCERT books, because that will lessen the burden on the parents. Because a 50 rupees good book of NCERT, the same book is available in a private publishing house at 300 rupees. Instead, we should concentrate on this best quality and cheap at price books by NCERT. And therefore, I request all schools to join in voluntarily and register their demand by 15th September. So we will supply them books before the next year starts, and there is no advance payment to be made. Advance payment will be made when we will send you the books, and you will also get 10% discount. So that's how NCERT books will make your burden less in the sense that you will not have to pay more for the same books, and therefore this is a welcome gesture of this portal. So please ask your school to register their demand all over, and let the schools make the demands.